I know this thing's a major cultural artifact, but it's bad for the community.